reverse left. Steady. Traverse left. Steady. On. Identify. Fire. On the way. Next target. Cutter. Outside. Truck. Traverse right.
Sable up.
Steady. Traverse right. Steady.
Thank you.
pretty amazing that there's no damage model on any of my other tanks that got destroyed. Zero damage model at all. I mean, it's just, I mean, I really do like tank games, but this one's really quite lacking a lot, actually. There's no destruction of buildings, fences. You get stopped by smaller trees. It's just ridiculous. I mean, there's no damage. It's just ridiculous. I don't get it. And I'm not seeing a key which will allow me to turn my hull in the direction I'm facing. I'm not seeing it. Maybe I'm just not seeing it. I don't know. But I'm just not seeing it. Maybe it's space. Is it space? No. I don't know. This game is definitely not worth the price you're asking for, I can tell you that right now. Like, looking at that right now, that really doesn't show damage. Except for, okay, even the track's not on. I mean, there's no damage model. I mean, I was kind of hoping to see if there's, you know, if I could cause damage to buildings and that sort of thing. Nope. I mean, I have other tank games which came out in the late 90s, which has more in them than this. I mean, it's ridiculous. I don't know, but this game is definitely not worth $40-some-odd I paid. Anyway, folks, this is where I'm going to end it. I don't know if I'm going to refund it or not. It lacks so much. It really lacks a ton of stuff. There's no tracks. I'm not leaving any tracks behind. There's no real physics involved. It's crazy. Anyway, there you go.